प्रश्नकाल क्वेश्चन नंबर 41 डॉक्टर टी सुमिधि जी, माननीय सदस्य।
क्वेश्चन नंबर 41 सर, थैंक यू।
इट इज लेड ऑन द टेबल ऑफ द हाउस।
आपको बोलने पर प्रश्न काल चल रहा बीच में नहीं।
I would request the honorable minister of electronics and information technology to provide details of the digital literacy program called Pradhan Mantri Gramin Digital Sakshara Abhiyan. In this regard, can you please provide the details of the rural households covered under this program and whether marginalized sections have been enrolled? I would also like to know whether the Standing Committee on the Information and Technology emphasized the need to scale up and also conduct quality impact assessment and other digital literary programs. If so, the action taken by the government. Thank you, sir.
Sir, honorable member has raised a very valid point. Out of the total about 5.36 crore candidates, the sections, the marginalized sections covered are 67,88,527 families from the SC category, 29,26,211 from the ST category, 1,85,71,710 in the women category, differently abled 586,291. And the committee's recommendations have been duly considered. All the feedback which has come from the honorable committee members have been taken into account. The scheme is evolving as per the feedback.
Supplements, sir. Supplements, sir. Two supplements I have, sir. Please. Sir, when compared to other states, the number of individuals certified under the scheme in Tamil Nadu is less, not a figure to be boasted of. Please provide reasons for the same. Also, the second supplementary question, what measures have been taken to ensure that the eligible households who have the decisions to nominate one member for the scheme nominates women and girl children from their homes?
Again, a very important point raised by honorable member. Tamil sir, the scheme provides for the state government to select the beneficiaries. Scheme mein state government ka role bahut important hai beneficiaries ke selection mein. तमिलनाडु में एक ट्रेडिशन रहा है बहुत लंबे टाइम से डिजिटल लिटरेसी के लिए. स्टेट गवर्नमेंट ने अपने आप में बहुत सारे प्रयत्न पहले से किए हुए हैं, यानी लैपटॉप्स दिए हुए हैं कई जगह, एक सक्सेसिव गवर्नमेंट्स पिछले 15-20 साल में. इसीलिए तमिलनाडु का जो डिजिटल लिटरेसी का इंडेक्स है दैट इज़ ऑलरेडी वेरी हायर, दैट्स वाई देर इज़ अ लेसर एनरोलमेंट अंडर दिस स्कीम.